Livingston Parish 362. What did he pull you over for?
Speeding.
Speeding. Yeah, they get people real quick out here, so. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Everybody has those days. It's all right. I just want to make sure he's not going to violate your rights or do anything he's not supposed to do to you. No problem. He didn't even realize I was here until just now. Don't worry about it. He's I haven't seen him before yet, but hopefully he's all right. So he'll just issue you hopefully a warning and get you on your way, hopefully. So, yeah. Warnings are the best. Nice car, by the way.
Thank you. It's my sister's.
I drive a truck. I do too. Yeah, I can't drive a car here in Louisiana. These roads are too messed up.
I don't like that.
Hell yeah. Yeah. It's probably better on gas, though, than what your truck is.
I drive a 2022 Chevy Silverado.
Oh, okay. Yeah, usually around, I was going to say about 26, 28, yeah. Well, I got a 2022 motorcycle, and it gets 107 miles to the gallon, and it only takes 3 gallons of gas to fill it up, so I just got finished buying that one about 3 weeks ago, so it's super cheap on gas. So, learn how to drive a motorcycle, there you go.
My parents would
never let me.
I'm 16.
Okay, yeah. Well, I mean, I've taught my son when he was 15 how to ride, so he's, my son's 19 now, and he's out on his motorcycle probably right now as we speak, so, yeah. But the way gas prices are going up, you have to do something, so, for sure. That'd be nice. Hopefully he does. So, you know what I'm out here doing, right? You can find me on Truth Be Told Audits on YouTube. This will be on there. So, I'm the biggest auditor here in Louisiana. So, that's why he's already looking at me. He knows what I'm here doing. He knows I'm gonna bug him here in a second. Man, he won't take it out on you, I promise. So that'd be retaliation, and I'd definitely get him for that. So
Hey, you the one that was pulled over. Really, girl? We was all like looking at you, standing out on the beach. And I was like, who is that getting pulled over? And I saw it was you. How much did you
get? She had a couple of friends show up. Filming? Did I say anything to him?
It's a vice versa thing then, isn't it?
You should just go on, dude. Go on.
He's within his legal right. He's fine. I just need you to back up.
Bye. Bye.
I just need you to back up.
Bye. 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 Adios. Adios. Bye-bye. Go on. Get out of here. Oh, I figured that, yeah. They had somebody over here at therapy a while ago, so they were inside. You see the conflict I get from a lot of different people? I wish he would get out of his damn truck. Officer did a good job right here. Good job, officer, by the way. What's your name and badge number? You did a good job right there. Save somebody from getting their ass beat. She got a citation, it looks like. Try to have a better day. On to the next, people.